Hey, Scorbs. Life moves pretty fast.
You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
What do you like to do to slow down and unwind?
When I come to slow down and unwind, I like to come here, to the Hamptons on Dune Road. Maybe drive up and down, catch a wave on the beach.
Sitting on top of the world.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little...
Hey, Scorbs. If an ancient Sumerian god named Gozer came to destroy your hometown, but let you choose the form of the destructor, who or what would you choose?
There's a lot of scary things in my life that I could choose, but the scariest thing of them all would probably have to be Mia Panda.
I could see her knocking some buildings down.
Very scary.
Aviator.
I got you down. Woo! Jester's dead.
Woo-hoo!
Jester's dead.
Yeehaw!
What would your call sign be?
There's a lot of things that people call me, but one would have to be Ginger Snap. Because I'm nice, but then until you make me angry, then I snap.
You're also spicy and delicious.
Thank you.
Scorbs, if you could go back in time in a DeLorean, what time period would you go back to?
This one's too easy. I look really good right now. I just go right back to the 80s.
Radical. Hey, Scorbs, if you had a time-traveling phone booth that would let you bring a famous dead guy back from eternity,
whoa!
Greetings, my excellent friends.
Who would you bring back?
I would never visit a dead guy. I would visit the one and only famous ginger, Chuck Norris, and hang out with him in his prime.
Hey Scorps, if you were gonna enter the All Valley Karate Tournament.
Get him a body bag! Yeah!
Alright, feet. Warning for illegal contact to the knee.
Finish it, Johnny! Finish it! No mercy! No mercy! Play the fist, Johnny!
Finish him!
Which dojo would you be a part of? Miyagi-san or Cobra Kai?
I think we'd have to choose Miyagi-san.
I think that's an incorrect answer.
Me too. I think I'm more of a Cobra Kai kind of guy.
You're the poster boy of Cobra Kai.
I'll accept that.
Alright, Scorps. Little existential question for you. Who are you?
Dear Mr. Hickey, I accept the fact that I had to sacrifice a whole free period to be on your show, but I think you're crazy for making me answer a question about who I think I am. You see me as you want to see me, in the simplest terms, in the most convenient definitions. But what I found out is that I am a heartthrob, a surfer, an average basketball player, and a ginger. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, Skorobohaty.